landscape. Sent a several page PDF for explaining everything, explaining the other artists and who the letterers were and what kind of feel they wanted for each DVD.
There were four artists assigned the covers and the outside up for the steelbooks, and then the four lettering artists who did the insides.
I absolutely love that all of the artists on this project were female artists.
Because the series is so female-driven, female-led, with Jennifer Lawrence Katniss's character so powerful for females, I just thought using female artists as well from around the world, all different styles, I just thought it was so cool.
It's really one of a great tribute actually for the movies and for the character, Katniss.
I just felt like it gave the project itself much more importance, and it was just even more exciting to be a part of it.
I was blown away when I saw the final product. It just looks so cohesive in the end, and it's just so interesting.
Wow, at the end, when I saw all the results, I was like, oh my God, so beautiful.
There's one thing when you see it on screen and you already think like, oh my God, this is amazing, it looks incredible. But when you see what it's gonna look like, the finished piece, like a physical copy, it's just amazing. I loved it.
It's a collectible that people will cherish. Having something to hold in your hands that represents a story or an idea that excites you and has given you different emotions in the experience of the story is awesome.
ส่วนตัวคือรู้สึกว่ามันน่าทึ่งมากๆเพราะว่าจริงๆแล้วงานของอาร์ติสต์แต่ละคนเนี่ยจะมีกลิ่นอายที่ค่อนข้างเฉพาะตัวมากๆเลยค่ะแต่ว่าเมื่อนำมาเอาไว้ด้วยกันเนี่ยมันกลับดูเข้ากันได้เป็นอย่างดีแล้วก็ยังแสดงถึงเนื้อเรื่องของพาร์ทนั้นๆได้ดีด้วย
As an artist getting to see your art printed upis always a pleasure.
It was quite exceptional. I mean, you're working on something for a couple of weeks and then seeing all of them together was like unbelievable.
As any kind of creative person, there's a deep satisfaction that comes from knowing that your work is being enjoyed by people or at least making an impact. It's definitely nice when people reach out about that.
I think if I had to sum up my time working on this project, it was a great, you know, a creative adventure, you know, to work on something, as I said before, with a great story. So yeah, I really enjoyed working on it and seeing it all come together with the other artists as well.
I feel really happy to have been included in this group of amazing artists, and the process was just enjoyable. I really enjoyed it, so it was an honor and a pleasure.